There are six presser feet that come with the Singer Heavy Duty 4452 soy machine. So I want to show you just how easy they are to get off the machine and switch about. The only foot that comes with this machine that's going to change a little differently is the walking foot. But these feet here are considered snap-on feet. And if you find the links below this YouTube video, you will find where you can purchase extra feet and even join us for some of our online courses that even get into other accessory feet like gathering feet, rufflers, hemmer feet, you name it, blind hem feet, so many more out there that you can get your hands on and really expand your abilities of using this machine. So we're over here on this side. You can kind of see on the back side of the foot, there's this little arm. Touch the arm and it kind of lets go of the foot. You can kind of see that there is a small bar that is on every foot. And then now you can kind of see that there's a little tunnel underneath this area. So all you need to do is really just bring that foot near itself and then lower the presser foot down until it clicks. Now, if it doesn't click, just move it slightly forward or back until it does. So just press to release, move the foot into position, and see how that one didn't connect. So I'm going to just push that foot just a little bit back and voila, it is attached. So check out all the fun feet that are available and see what extra fun you can have with this machine.